But of course. I am Cedric from Thor's Military Academy's main campus, and these are my two classmates. We've come to participate in your Panzer Soldat training exercises.
So, show us what you've got.
We'll demonstrate how far above you the main campus is.
Show me what you can do.
It's my turn!
Let's go, everyone! I got this. It's mine!
Let's go!
Not good enough!
I shall go.
Sure. You're mine. It's down. It's mine.
Very well.
There! Yeah! It's my turn! Take it! Wide open! It's mine!
I shall go.
Very well.
There!
my turn.
Spirit!
Very well. My turn.
Now, hate this! That's what you get for being careless.
Now.
My turn. There, it's mine.
My turn.
My turn.
You're mine.
Very well. It's down. It's mine.
It's my turn! Here you go! Yeah!
Sure! My turn. Spirit.
Now.
It's my turn. Here you go.
Impossible.
Let's go, everyone!
Let's go! Sure.
Spirit!
Not good enough!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
Sure.
Now, eat this!
That's what you get for being careless.
Impressive.
My turn.
Danger level high. Spirit.
Very well.
We're in trouble. Yeah!
Not yet!
I got this.
Yeah! Yeah!
Done already?
Yeah, I did it!
A loss is a loss, so I'll withdraw for today. And don't worry, I have no intention of disrupting your field exercises in Crossbell. But know this, I haven't given up on you yet, instructor.
Students and faculty of the branch campus, we bid you good day.
We fell a bit short today, but we won't lose next time. Prepare yourselves.
Thank you.
Well, this is an interesting turn of events. Will he enter the game? And if so, will it be as a piece or as a player?
I wonder. It all may depend on whether or not he finds his place among the Chancellor's children.
Your rank has increased. Here's your reward. I look forward to next time. The land you'll be journeying to is a land of strife. A place over which we've battled with Calvert for centuries. A number of VIPs will be there as well. So the Imperial Army and the RMP will both be keeping a close eye on the country. But its bid for independence was only 2 years ago. So who knows what might happen on this trip.
That's not funny.
However, an unexpected crisis brings with it an opportunity for growth. Carry out your duties as though they were the will of Adios. And should the unexpected happen, fight with all your strength. I eagerly await seeing how this experience will shape each of you. So go, and return triumphant.
Yes, ma'am!
Do come back safely.
Be sure to bring back thorough reports.
Oh, this is nice. Oh, this is nice.
help! Thanks! Yes! Thanks! Thank you.
Thank you for this match.
Thank you.
I've lost.
Message from Derflinger Car 1 for all branch campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please don't stay up too late. Make sure you get plenty of rest.
Thank you.
It's strange. I kind of drifted into Crossbell 3 years ago. Raised as a Jaeger, I was always going from place to place. Never thought I'd get all that attached to anywhere in particular, but...
I'll be okay. I just need to get my head on straight.
Geez, took them long enough. I can only wonder how things will play out now that they're here. Maybe I'll go pay them a visit without telling Emma. Because we absolutely need to find that woman. Even if it means splitting up, yes.
That's strange. I thought I saw something over there.
Just kidding!
Looks like all the actors are arriving at their marks. But it's still not enough. I need to make my grand declaration only once everyone has gathered.
Thank you.
Just tell me what you need. Come again.
Thanks.
Be well.
What should I enhance? Be careful!
Thank you.
You've got good taste!
Come again!
What can I get you today?
Come again!
Yes! Thanks! Yes!
Fatigue removed.
refreshing.
Please come again. Did you need something? Please come again.
Something? Take care!
Thank you.
I'll take a look then.
Wow. What a scenic place.
I had heard Crossbell was just one big metropolis.
Well, once you leave the city, you get this. Just like Erebonia, really.
right ahead of us is Lake Elm. They've got pleasure boats set up to go around it. Way down there on the right, you can just make out Michelin. It's a famous resort area. Finally, on the left over there, is the International Trade City itself, Crossbell City.
It certainly is beautiful here. I never came to the outskirts when I was here on my missions.
Well, since we're here now, might as well enjoy it. Shall we head off to the city now, Instructor Reen?
Yeah, let's get going.
Does it seem as though she's acting a bit strange?
Yeah, but let's leave her be for the moment. It's mine! Very well. Strike!
Now. Search mode activate. Scan complete.
It's my turn! Second form, Gale! It's down!
I'll assist.
This is the end!
My turn. Rihanna, activate! Fire! Target's eliminated. Move out.
My turn.
I shall go. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
Ugh!
I shall go. Rionac, activate! Fire!
All right! Take this!
My turn! Behold the Vander style! Formation! Second form, Gale! My turn! There!
My turn. Search mode activate. Scan complete.
Let's go! Crimson Slash!
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire! Wide open!
It's mine!
My turn. Rionac, activate! Fire! Now!
An opening! Let's go! Strike! It's down!
It's mine!
Let's go! Sit! It's down!
I'll assist!
I'm up! Yeah! More enemies! Let's go!
Break through! Sledgehammer!
Let's go! Let's go! I'm up! Second form, Gale! Now!
I'll assist.
All right!
Let's go! Strike! There!
It's mine! Right on!
Good work. All right! Got it! I must train even more.
Try treasure located. Hello there, Reen. You found some new records? Very well. I'll start deciphering them. Leave it to me. Begin suppression.
Second form, Gale!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
Let's go!
Strike!
Now. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
Let's go!
My turn. Brianna, activate. Fire.
All right.
My turn. Thank you. Let's go. I'm up. Sit. Everyone okay? It's my turn! Get back!
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire! Wide open!
It's mine!
I shall go. Fire! Now!
An opening!
My turn!
Strike!
It's down!
It's mine!
Let's go!
Second form, Gale!
All right, nice work. Do you know something about those ruins in the water?
Oh yeah. The locals call it the Happily Ever After Shrine. They say that couples who say their vows here will be together forever.
Yes, very romantic.
You don't actually understand, do you? Everyone ready?
Breakthrough! Sledgehammer!
Strike!
Eight's down!
It's mine!
Let's go!
Crimson Slash!
You can't escape! Fire! Wide open!
It's mine!
Stay down!
My turn.
Arcus activate!
An opening! It's my turn!
Crimson Slash!
All right, nice work. Now, brace yourself!
Breakthrough! Sledgehammer!
Get back! Now!
I'll assist.
It's mine! Let's go!
Strike!
There!
It's mine!
I shall go.
Brionac, activate! Fire!
Now!
An opening!
Let's go! Everyone okay?
that's updated. There's a school of fish.
Good, huh?
Very well. There. Got one. Yeah, you got away.
Finally feels like I'm home.
Now entering Crossbell City. Now.
Let's go!
Here I go!
There are a lot of new buildings here. It's quite different from Heimdall.
Orca's tower is particularly impressive.
There may be plenty of new buildings, but we've got a lot of historic ones, too. Since Erebonia and Calvard used to govern this place together, it's got influences from both countries.
I imagine so. That large bell there is rather impressive, too. And there are quite a few orbital cars on the road. It's just what I'd expect from one of the most cosmopolitan cities in Zemuria. You can see everything from here.
I know, right? It's a nice way to see the whole city.
Pardon us, Governor General.
Ah, yes. Do come in.
It's good to see you again.
Excuse us.
Yes, it's nice to see you both again, too. Though I think it's my first time meeting the other two. I am the Governor General of the province of Crossbell, Rufus Albarea. It's a pleasure to meet the new Class 7 of Thor's Branch Campus. It's been some time since I last saw you, but I can tell at a glance how different you look. You've definitely gotten taller, but more importantly, you've really matured.
Thank you. Though I'd have to say Eusis has changed even more than me.
Yes. Speaking of, you seem to have changed as well.
And you haven't changed at all, Governor General. My height is approximately the same as it's always been.
Allie!
So tactless.
Granted, your blunt manner of speaking hasn't changed. It seems you have some good friends now, though.
It's an honor to meet you, Your Excellency. I am Kurt Vander, the second child of the Vander House.
Ah, yes. Your father has helped me out a number of times in the past. It's unfortunate you didn't join the main campus, but I'm sure there are valuable opportunities to be had at the branch campus as well.
Thank you.
And you are...
Una Crawford. Originally from the Crossbell Military Police Academy, I transferred to Thor's branch campus.
Oh, I've heard about you. You're acquainted with First Lieutenant Orlando and Second Lieutenant Seeker, correct? Further, Major Revelt was the one who recommended you to the Academy. I'm sure you've gone through much lately, but I think you'll find your new school to be a good match for you. I believe it is a good blend of the perspectives of both Erebonia and Crossbell.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Thank you.
But of course, he's the true hero of Crossbell. He beat down an evil cult and arrested the dictator mayor.
Excuse me? Before the annexation, the Crossbell Police Department had a division called the Special Support Section. The man we're talking about was its leader. He and the other members overcame so much together. And now, he's a fugitive in his own home. Inspector Lloyd Bannings. Instructor Randy was a member of the SSS too, actually.
Instructor Randolph worked alongside someone like that? So, if this man is a fugitive, what has he done? Did he resort to terrorism in an attempt to free Crossbell?
Don't even joke about that! I mean, sure, he's in hiding now. But he's just trying to help Crossbell get its freedom back. Not to mention, he's helping people in trouble and hunting down cryptids. There's absolutely no way someone like him is a criminal. He and his friends are the ones in the right.